Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out. Somewhere
all right.
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah, I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
Now we're talking.
That was me.
Tess.
Sorry.
Come on, stay close to me.
Some of these things are hundreds of years old.
Really?
All right, watch your head.
All right, go, go, go!
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run!
Shit.
Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. Look this way. This'll get us to the roof.
Well, how about you, kid? You okay?
Define okay.
Are you still breathing?
Do small panic breaths count?
Yeah, they count.
Okay. And I'm okay.
Find a way across.
Stand back.
There she is. That's our building.
All right. Now watch your step as you're going up, because it's going to be a little... Thing you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, I can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.